Charlotte's one of my home tracks. You know, that's a place where I honestly don't feel pressure. I'm near home, and it's a great time. I've grown up going to Charlotte Mercy Wood throughout the years of being around my family with them being in racing. So Charlotte's a place that means a lot to me, and to be able to go run there is really special. And especially in the Coke 600, it's a very long race, and what it stands for is awesome. So being able to be a part of it, I'm very proud of a driver and an American. You know, it's very a special holiday, and I think we all honestly take it for granted. We're very thankful for it, but for what it means and who has laid their life down for our country and sacrificed it for our country, it means a lot to us. So it's really special to be able to represent that during the weekend of the Coke 600, and I'm proud to be a part of it. To all of my fans out there that have served and they are serving currently, you know, thank you, and we appreciate your service more than we could ever imagine, right? It's very special for us to do what we do, especially to live in a free country, and we hope you enjoy the weekend and be proud of it.